Hi YouTube! I'm Christy and I'm back to show you how I'm getting rid of my openness. Okay. Getting rid of my iPhone 6. I've had it for 18 months, I guess, you know, almost 2 years, and I finally just got really sick of Sprint. you know, they were fine until, where can I put this? You know what I need? I need like a phone mount for my car. That would be awesome so I can vlog all the time. So I got tired of Sprint, and what I'm gonna do now is I got an iPhone SE, yes, the little one. I got it because I miss the size, and it is a small of an upgrade from the iPhone 6 to the SE, because it has the capabilities and features that the S6 has that I didn't have with my 6. I mean, the 6S has features that the 6 didn't, so that the little iPhone SE has those features. Anyway, it's fucking raining, as you can see. See how that rain? It's like nonstop. I don't know what the fuck is going on, you know. I don't know why it's raining. It's not supposed to be. It's, you know, April. Whatever. So today is day 2 from my implant. I got my implant next Monday, yesterday. It didn't really hurt or anything, so yeah. I might do a vlog about that in a month or so, just to see if I see any changes or anything like that, updates. So yeah, I'm excited to have this vlog channel, and I hope you guys subscribe. That was a stop sign, by the way. It totally stopped. So anyway,